हेलो अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर फ्रेंड्स माय डियर ऑडियंस एंड व्यूअर्स। हेलो गाइस, आई एम डॉक्टर मोहम्मद जाहिदुल इस्लाम खान, पल्मोनोलॉजिस्ट एंड इंटरनिस्ट, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर मेडिसिन, शेरबांगला मेडिकल कॉलेज बरिशाल। टुडे आई एम इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू विद द सब्जेक्ट रेमडेसिविर। Remdesivir is a broad spectrum antiviral drug, was manufactured for Ebola virus, but it was not approved in that time for any indication. It was found that it was active against SARS coronavirus 1 and MERS coronavirus. Now it is in severe cases of COVID-19. Researchers trialed this drug and said that it is active against SARS coronavirus 2. It acts by inhibiting RNA dependent RNA polymerase. Thus, viral RNA is not produced. Side effect of it is nausea and increased acidity level of liver. Gilead Science Biopharmaceuticals Company has trialed of it and said that 5 days treatment is sufficient than 10 days treatment. It is administered in intravenous route. Hope for future. Thank you very much. My dear friends, if you not yet subscribe my channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell sign to get a new video. Thank you very much.